Today I'm playing FC25, but for every goal scored, it will be the same as the player's shirt number. For example, if Foden scores a goal, that counts as 47 goals as he's got the number 47 shirt. We'll also be doing this in the Champions League by taking teams that finish first and second in the top four leagues and putting them against each other. Man City, Arsenal, Real Madrid, Barcelona, Inter Milan, AC Milan, Bayern Munich, and Bayern Leverkusen. And we'll be spinning this wheel to decide who plays each other. And first up, we're gonna have AC Milan, and AC Milan will be taking on Real Madrid. Mbappe, Vinny, Bellingham, if they score goals, they could start stacking them up. Liao is 10, Pulisic is 11. Milan could do a job as well. Can he find anybody now? Morata's still going. He's gone past Mendy. He's crossed it. Liao's waiting. Liao header. Save by Courtois. Oh, but Theo's playing with fire there. He's giving it away. Kylian Mbappe with a chance. He shoots. Mainan makes a save. But Real Madrid struck first through Mbappe. Mbappe with a chance. He shoots. And Mbappe gets the first goal of the game. And as you can see, that goal is now worth 9. Pulisic now skips past his man with ease. Still got the ball, Pulisic. Pulisic goes. Pulisic scores. Oh, my God. And just like that, this game has turned on its head. AC Milan have the lead. They found Bennacer. Bennacer, Morata. Morata's in. No, he's offside. They found Rodrigo. Rodrigo with a chance to seal it. Rodrigo shoots. No, it's saved by Mainan. In the last minute, that could have been the one to seal it. And AC Milan will be going through thanks to that huge goal from Pulisic. What I also forgot to mention is that the winning team gets to take the player with the highest shirt number from the losing team. And the player with the highest shirt number on Real Madrid was Ferland Mendy with 23 on his back. Our next quarterfinal is going to see Manchester City. They'll be taking on Barcelona. Man City have some high shirt numbers. De Bruyne is 17, Rodri is 16. And if Phil Foden scores, I don't know how Barcelona could come back. Can he get the cross in? Yamal into De Jong. De Jong shoots. Oh, this makes a big save. That was a good chance to go up 21-0. Oh, but they've given it away. Haaland's in. Haaland with a chance, and Haaland scores. Oh, yes. And as you can see, the score is now 9-0. And Erling Haaland will get another two big chances to extend Man City's lead. But in the second half, Barcelona looked a different team. Rafinha's making his way. Can he cut it back? Finds Lewandowski, and it's there. A beautiful equalized goal. And just like Haaland, Lewandowski scores 9. Tries to knock it. No, he's won it, though. Good. Into Rodri. Rodri with a strike. Oh, it's just wide. Into Pedri. Pedri finds Lewandowski. Can he make it 2? He shoots. It's blocked. Oh, saved by Edison. The rest of the game, nothing would happen as both teams couldn't score, which means we were going to penalties. I can't believe it's come to this, but we're at a penalty shootout. De Bruyne steps up and De Bruyne scores first. Walks up to it slowly, slots it, and does score. Phil Foden had a really quiet game. Steps up and takes his penalty quite nicely. Ansu Fati now steps up, and Ansu Fati misses, which means if Bernardo Silva scores, this Man City are through. Bernardo Silva steps up, and he scores! And after it ending 9-9, Manchester City will be heading through to the semi-finals. And as Man City did win, they'll be signing Barcelona's player with the highest shirt number, Jules Koundé. What are we working with next? It's going to be Bayern Munich or Arsenal. It will be Arsenal playing up against, it will be Bayern Leverkusen. There's some crazy shirt numbers in this one. Boniface is 22. Frimpong is 30. Declan Rice is 41. Can Bayern get the early start? Boniface shoots. Raya has to make a save. Still holding the ball. Finds Frimpong. Frimpong with a chance. Frimpong shoots. Raya is there. Bukayo Saka cuts inside. Finds Odegaard. Odegaard driving forward now. Odegaard with a chance. Odegaard shoots, and Odegaard scores. And that goal has given Arsenal an 8-goal lead. But it wouldn't take long for Leverkusen to reply. Frimpong back to Boniface. Boniface with a chance, and Boniface scores. Thanks to Victor Boniface, Bayern Leverkusen now have 22 goals. And now Odegaard could break. Odegaard finds Havertz. Havertz shoots, and it's into Hideki's hands. Garcia into Hoffman. Hoffman with a strike. Hoffman shoots. Raya saves. I think Odegaard needs to pass the ball if they want a chance of winning. They need Trossard to score this realistically. They've whipped it in. Tomiyasu's off the ball. Into Saka. Saka. Finesses it. Saka into Hideki saves. It will be game. And Bayern Leverkusen will be our next team into the semi-final. And as Leverkusen did win the game, they'll be taking Declan Rice, who is number 41 for Arsenal. And for our final match, it will be Bayern Munich taking on Inter Milan. DeMarco into Bastoni. Bastoni, Bastoni scores. That would be insane. 95 goals. Musiala still going. Finds Davies, who's onside. Davies, can he get the crossing back to Musiala? And it's wide of the mark. Finds Martinez. Martinez now finds Thuram. Thuram with a chance. Because Thuram and he scores! And that's why you cannot give a man like this time and space. As you can see, 9-0 to Inter Milan. Can he get it back to Musiala? He does get it back to Musiala. Musiala still has it. Musiala shoots. It's gone through. No, it hasn't. Summer is there. Into Davies now. Davies with a chance. Davies is in and he doesn't score. Why?
But the game would get lively in the second half.
Coleman plays into Harry Kane. Harry Kane's onside. Harry Kane with a chance and Harry Kane with the finish. Cuts it inside, into Mkhitaryan, back to DeMarco. DeMarco with a cross. Thuram's waiting. Oh my God. Bayern weren't level for long because Marcus Thuram strikes again. It's 18-9 now. This game is crazy. They've whipped it in. Kim Min-jae is there. Oh my God. Kim Min-jae scores. It won't make a massive difference, but the confidence will be building. 18-12 on the score sheet now. Back to Lautaro Martinez. Beautiful play between them. Into Marcus Thuram. Marcus Thuram with a burro and a strike and it's off the post. Marcus Thuram is on fire right now. And that will be game. Inter Milan will beat Bayern Munich and be our last team in the semi-finals. And as Inter Milan did win, they'll be taking Musiala, who is number 42 for Bayern Munich. It's time for our semi-finals and the first team up is going to be AC Milan, just like last time. AC Milan will be taking on Bayern Leverkusen. Ooh. It's semi-final time, baby. Hoffman into Frimpong. Frimpong with a chance into Florian Wirtz. Wirtz shoots and is blocked by Pavlovic. Hoffman with the time and space. He's running. Can they find their man? Back to Grimaldo. Grimaldo with a chance. Grimaldo cuts in. Grimaldo shoots and it's wide. Oh. Cut into Morata now. Morata with a chance and Hradecky makes a save. And now Grimaldo could break. Grimaldo with a chance. Liao slid a bit too early. Liao has to double trap. Boniface Nas does well there. Cuts it. Rice is in. Declan Rice with a chance to score 41. Declan Rice! Oh my goodness. The new signing steps up and that is exactly why. 41-0 to Bayern Leverkusen. And I'm not going to lie. I don't know how Milan get back in this. Hernandez though. Hernandez with a chance. Cuts inside Hernandez and he's put it wide as well. That would have been a great start if he could have scored it. Garcia breaking. Garcia's through one-on-one. Garcia shoots and Milan has to pull out a stop. Chukwueze with a chance. Chukwueze crosses. Liao touches. Can he do anything? Finds Morata. Morata shoots and Morata scores. It won't be enough though. Only 7 goals. Bayern Leverkusen are the winners and they will be heading through to the Champions League final. And as Bayern Leverkusen did win, they'll be signing the player with the highest shirt number, who is Fikayo Tomori. It's time for our last matchup before the final. Inter Milan taking on Manchester City. DeMarco now. Cuts it back to Martinez. Martinez with the strike and Martinez with the goal. What a start for Inter. They're going up by 10 thanks to Martinez. Plays it out to Grealish. Back to De Bruyne, who might be offside. No, he's onside. De Bruyne cuts it back. Bernardo Silva into Rodri. Haaland is through on goal. Haaland with an opportunity. Bodies his man. Crosses it in. Rodri's there. Rodri saves. Summer saves. Koundé skipping past his man. Haaland's there. Finds Haaland. Haaland. Knocks it back to Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva with a chance. He shoots and Sommers makes a save. Musiala with a chance. Musiala finds DeMarco. DeMarco shoots. He's offside though. They found Kalinoglu. Kalinoglu with a strike and Edison has to pull out a stop. They've got 6 minutes to try and get a goal. They found Kevin De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne bursting forward. Kevin De Bruyne with a chance and Sommer makes a save. Big corner cleared by Fratesi. De Bruyne has another chance to whip it in. Whips it in again. Bernardo Silva! In the 87th minute, Bernardo Silva steps up. 20-10 to Man City. And just like that, it looks like it could be over. Barella needs to find Musiala. They need a high number to score. They've knocked it all the way back. And just like that, Man City will be heading through to the Champions League final thanks to Bernardo Silva. And as Man City did win that game, they'll be taking Inter's current highest player, Musiala. How has he found himself in the final? Here we go. Champions League final time. Leverkusen taking on City. Still going. Philip Foden with a strike and Hradecky makes a save. Foden with a strike. No, into Haaland though. Haaland has a chance. Taking his time and it's blocked. No one's stopping him. Declan Rice cuts it back to Grimaldo. Grimaldo now plays into Boniface. Boniface into Frimpong and it's into Foden. Foden now into Musiala. Musiala with a chance and was saved by Hradecky. Next it back to Foden. Foden into Musiala. Musiala with a chance. What's he doing? Why are you not shooting?
But in the second half, the deadlock was broken.
Can Haaland find Foden? He tries to. No, he's going by himself. It's Erling Haaland. A game-breaking first goal. Who else was it going to be? And in the final, Man City are 9-0 up. Cuts it back. Can he find Haaland? Haaland now. Haaland shoots again and Haaland scores again. Another goal for Erling Haaland that boosts Man City's lead. And Bayern Leverkusen are in big trouble now. Can he create anything here? Plays it into Frimpong. Frimpong can't beat Vardio in the air. Boniface, Frimpong is on the overlap. If he can find Frimpong, he's got to play Frimpong. He does. Frimpong with a chance. Frimpong heads it. Frimpong posting in. It looked like he wasn't going to take his chance with that header, but somehow he's managed to loop it over the keeper and give Bayern the lead. It's now 30-18 to Bayern Leverkusen. Verts now plays it into Boniface. Boniface is running through. Boniface has still got it. He's got a chance to seal it. He does! 52-18 to Bayern Leverkusen. That is fantastic stuff. But Phil Foden wasn't giving up. It's not over yet. If Foden or Musiala can score, they're right back in this. They need a Philip Foden. They need a Musiala. Haaland with a header. It's into Hideki's hands. And that will be enough. Bayern Leverkusen will win the Champions League. And just like that, Bayern Leverkusen have won themselves the Champions League. And if you love that video, you'll love this one here. So click here to watch it.